negative, but good.
To the show, we'll take a break from the highlights. Get back to the third quarter in just a minute with the Utes leading the Ducks 24-3 at the intermission. We'd like to take an opportunity to introduce you to one of the Oregon football players who has excelled not only on the field, but especially in the classroom. We'll talk about that more in just a little bit. But first, let's meet senior offensive guard Bud Bowie.
Bud Bowie is a thinking men's lineman. He gets as much pleasure from hitting the books as he does hitting an opponent. Bowie carries a 3.44 grade point average in biology and wants to be a doctor. In fact, he spent the plane trip home from Texas Tech last week studying for his medical school entrance exam. While he says his football goal is to win every game, his number one priority is medical school. And he sees a lot of similarity between football and medicine.
You know, on the football field, you have to concentrate in intense situations, and I think that may be the same when you're operating. You can't make mistakes, and you don't have much time to think about it. And that's what happens on the football field. And not to mention, there's a lot of discipline, and there's certain things you got to follow, and there's nothing, you know, you can't stray away from them.
At 6'5", 260 pounds, Bowie might seem huge to you and me, but he's one of the smaller linemen at Oregon. What he lacks in size, he makes up with experience and technique.
I think I have fairly good technique, I'd have to have good technique. Obviously, my size isn't going to, you know, benefit me much. And just knowing what's going on and feeling comfortable out there is really a benefit.
Linemen don't get much recognition, except when something goes wrong. Tailback Sean Burwell is averaging 150 yards a game, and the line is enjoying his success.
Well, I just think that when Sean Burwell rushes for 100 yards, Coach Brooks isn't yelling down our throats about the running game. It's pretty much what that amounts to.
So far, Bowie has gotten more recognition for his work in the classroom than on the field, and that's the way he wants it.
I think it's nice that way. I like to see that people get academic recognition over you know, their athletic achievements.
If he continues to play the way he has, Bowie might get some recognition for both this season. For the Rich Brooks Show, I'm Walt Fox.
It's hard to imagine trying to prepare to take your entrance exam for medical school and yet still be trying to play a football game, as it was the case last Saturday down at Texas Tech.
Well, that's right, and Bud studied on the plane coming home most of the night, as did Doug Douglas, because he's trying to do the same thing. And Bud is, I think, one of the very, very fine examples of what a student athlete is all about. Carries about a 3.6 grade point average and some very difficult science major, and I think he's going to be an outstanding doctor.
I'm sure he probably will when we come back.